before GST, prior to GST regime, all the interment and charitable activity in Andhra Pradesh was exempted from sales tax. Now, what happened? After GST is introduced and BJP claims to be a torchbearer of Hindus and Hindu temples. Now, I'll explain you what is happening now. Temples enjoyed exemptions during the previous regime, GST regime, prior to GST regime. TTD, Tirumala Tirupati Devastanam, in Andhra Pradesh, pays about 120 crores GST every year. And it can claim only refund of 9 crores. And eventually, 111 crores is net of GST is being paid by TTD. And earlier, prior to GST, it was zero. And secondly, sir, prasadams. On prasadam, prasadam is exempted from GST. When you Please buy conclude. The ingredients for producing prasadam, on all ingredients, GST is paid. Where is the credit for the raw material, GST on raw materials that is being purchased? There is nothing.
Please
sir, cottages. Who are staying in cottages? It is all pilgrims. Why are you charging GST service tax on cottages, rent? This is also totally unjustified.
Please, honourable member, you have already exceeded 1 minute.
It is not a hotel.
It is
a service to the devotees. I request the honourable minister to address it. And further, there is a tons of foreign currency notes. And
we will have to move on, honourable member.
Foreign country coins, which are lying in TTD, and the central government
Thank
has
you.
To address this
Thank
problem
you.
And reimburse it to TTD.
Thank you, honourable member.
And
Thank
I
you.
Request, though, because they are claiming it to be Hindu party, I request the BJP to address and do justice to the Hindus.
Thank you, honourable member.